down his Earthspike. Maybe they get the kill, but Kuroki's gonna rotate in, and goddamn's getting pinged. He has Hex up. They're gonna try to fight this. The skewer down onto two. Goddamn it, Trouble the Gale's gonna hit. Kuroki gets the first blood. How did that turn around?
But I did want to bring up the point at top lane. Oh, so I think just, this time he's dead.
Yeah, he pretty much killed himself by walk into Axe. He is actually gonna run into him. The Gale's gonna go, and Axe might die, but he might be able to turn and get the Kuroki kill. He's so slow from that Gale. The right click body
he
block.
He
should get the kill, and he will. Nice Earth Spike. That'll save his life momentarily. Kuroki.
Zai getting gone on again. That's a ton of damage onto him. And he.
Just like that, they're even gonna hit the last off. Nice chain of abilities coming out. FNNJ almost.
From the Satyr Tormentors. But he gets a crit on this, and he does get a crit on the Stifling Dagger. And he... Or?
Skewer. Blink Berserker's call, but doesn't get on S4. Ten's still alive, but just barely. Shockwave, they actually killed two. Dread TP's in. He's also in a world of hurt. The last one comes in. Ball Lightning. Double kill for Arteezy. Afinage is like, I need to leave. Phantom Strike. Crit proc. He doesn't have mana to Ball Lightning away. He's going to fall. It looks like Arteezy gets the stifling.
So often at this point.
Dread gets blown up. Ooh, the finger comes out. Forgot it. Top lane fight happening. There's going to be Zai getting Berserker's call, but the last one comes out onto Goritz. Zai will try to bottle up and actually gets the kink. Might be able to throw up his Earthspike and will, but S4 comes up and goddamn's like, I can't secure this kill.
Again, that's devastated, and it looks like he is going to die. Son of Magnus, more farmed than any other member on HR. That's a horrible position, obviously, to be in.
Artez might even die as well. He already used his Doppelganger. He is going to get lasted up. He's going to get right click down, Shockwave, and they get the deny on the tower as well. Mid lane, Death Ward going. Dread did get ulted, and Dredd's just trying to throw anything that he possibly can to get these kills, but Axe does jump in. Puppy's probably gonna die here. Calling Blade is gonna go, gets the kill. Centaur Conqueror stop. He tried to TP right in front of the Centaur. Gets missed up. FNNJ getting the full one. The figure's gonna come out. Doesn't kill Zai. Hand of God goes. Arteezy Hex up, has the Aegis. RP hits onto Goddamn. One of both, but actually FNNJ avoids it nicely. Gets the mega kill streak. Arteezy looking to continue this. He still has Aegis. He's gonna go to the high ground. Death Ward's gonna go. Dread gets crit twice. Oh man, he doesn't even need a bash. Arteezy says, yeah, that's fine. He's stuck in no man's land. He doesn't know where to go, whether to go forward or whether to go back. I don't know if that's the right hero to jump on. If you're the Axe, you're just dead. That's a double damage PA, by the way. Double kill. Godlike. RP about to go, but they blink further. Now there's gonna be the Death Ward. Skewer cancels it. RP onto two. FNNJ avoids it, but they lose two anyways. FNNJ is like, well, time to leave. Arteezy, they might kill him. Two crits.
Nicely. Lasso from Zai onto Goddamn. He seems.
Zai had a half. He gets the last one anyways. BKB pop from Zai. They one shot. They one shot the Witch Doctor with Arteezy. He had a double damage rune. That's unfortunate. He might even get fight. Zai will get silenced up. RP coming in onto three. Afinage actually avoids it. Goritz is going to fall. They're going to skewer right into Afinage. The right click.
Back into the game was a blink on Axe, but they just couldn't get really much anything with it. Even from the start of the game, I don't know.